All right, looks like we're recording again, finally, with the microphone on this time, because I'm a dumb asshole who forgot to turn the microphone on. So. Yeah, that's about it. Let's do it. I can't wait for Ryan to fall off his sled. Exactly what's gonna happen. I don't know if he even brought a jacket with him. Look both ways, folks. Coming up on a cool little bridge here. Night Riders of Hillsborough. Take it easy, get a good view. Pretty sweet. And it's the entrance to one of my favorite trails. It's a lot of fun. Wow, this is icy. Holy shit. Yeah, I like it. Oh, whoa. Hey now, let's smooth this thing out. There we go. It took off. Holy shit. On our buddy back there. Yeah, so, you see the headlights? Go. It's important to leave a good amount of room because we like to ride at a good pace. If you're like right on somebody's ass, you can leave some bad things like crushing. Let's be realistic. Likes to crash, but it happens. I just hope you don't get hurt. There we go. Get back into it. Get that momentum going. This trail's in pretty good condition. I lost some weight since I last even rode this thing. It is not set up for my current rider weight, which I don't know, probably about 180 with all my gear on. I'd say it's running pretty good. Driving sat for 2 years. Dry storage. As you can see, it's a lot of fun. Man, you sweat your ass off doing that thing. That was pretty nice. Ooh, shit! That 800 fucking balls ass. Thank you. Oh, I love this shit. Jesse's got no studs on his sled. Or picks, as some of you call them. So, we're all sliding around a little bit more. Big bone. Holy shit. Jesus. Take it easy. There you go, so fucking fast. Oh shit, no brakes, no brakes. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, we are semi back in action here. Came off a big jump, or a big bump, it wasn't a big jump, and had no brakes, none. Thought I was definitely going into some trees, let it cool off for a little bit, and now I got brakes again. So what I believe happened was they just faded. The fluid in there is just shit. So we're gonna see if we can we're gonna make it back to this sled dealership place and see if we can't just bleed the fucking brake real quick. And I think that's gonna do it. Man, I tell you what though, I don't have to take a dump for the rest of the day because I think it's all in my pants. Jesus.